Top 7 Creepy Things Happening Inside China. China, it's ancient and beautiful, but cherry blossom and the Great Wall aside, the country's freakiest issues could harm its own population, the international community, and even unborn scared leaders. There is a terrifying reason why China is never short of organ donors. Its social point system is also straight out of a dystopian novel. So mysteries are equally creepy. Nobody knows why the government remained quiet about the virus, or what happened that day when American diplomats experienced a bizarre attack of Chinese soil. If you think those things are weird, you won't believe these strange occurrences. 7. Most new pharmaceuticals are fake. In 2016, the Chinese government investigated the latest pharmaceutical drugs. The study focused on products waiting to approve. Well, the analysis included 1,622 clinical trials and additional data like application papers, ingredients, and the creation timelines of the drugs. The results were disturbing. Over 80% of the data was fraudulent. Records about side effects had been deleted. Information was twisted until it proven that the drugs work. Other information was incomplete or missing. Many products were not even new. Instead, somebody just mixed existing medicines. The investigators also found that several trials results were written before any experiments were performed. The dishonesty ran deep. Scientists, pharma companies, laboratories, and even other investigators were implicated. This CD network was not purely motivated by greed. Pharmaceutical employees are under enormous pressure to produce groundbreaking work or risk getting fired. Add the cutthroating competition among companies and then rampant corner cutting starts to make sense. 6. Mysterious Bread Ready List. In 2019, a Dutch researcher stumbled upon a database in China and anyone could read it. This was more than a little disturbing. The cache held the private information of 1.8 million Chinese women. Not only did the database reveal their phone numbers and home address, a stalker's dream, but it also gave each person a bread-ready status. Some speculate that poor translation caused the bizarre world. The database was written in English, a language challenge individual from China could easily have mangled the word without any sinister intention. The original Chinese phrase could have referred to woman of childbearing age of whether they had children. Indeed, the average age was 32. Alternatively, the creepy option were legion. The government could be identifying women who can breed since birth rates are falling too fast. It might not even be a government register. Another company, dating app or hacker could have compiled the list, which also included details about the woman's education level and political views. We might never know who gazed at those ovaries. The database was taken down soon after the Dutch researchers spilled the beans. Four, sonic attacks. In 2017, American diplomats stationed in Cuba fell ill. The mysterious circumstance surrounding the event, which may suspect was a sonic attack, surround the relationship between Cuba and the US. At one point, all Cuban diplomats were kicked out of the States. This episode is well known for those who follow the news. A fact that received less attention was that during the same year and a few months into 2018, the same thing happened in China. American diplomat stationed in Guangzhou started hearing funny noises. This was followed by a spitting headache and insomnia. One consulate also reported abnormal feelings of pressure and endured up with brain trauma. Highly alarmed, the American government withdrew several staff members and their family. The consequences between the two countries did not reflect the Cuban kabuki. Chinese diplomats were not expelled, but officials from China expressed their concern when the US refused to pay open cards with them. A local investigation found no wrongdoing, but said it would remain open-minded to any information the Americans my share, which was not for comment. 3. A terrifying organ trade. China is known for his efficiency, however, some fields cannot produce CDP results without causing suspicion. For instance, every country struggles with the number of patients needing organ transplant. There are not enough donors. Most people wait for years to replace a defective organ. In China, the period is more like weeks. In 2016, around 640 organs were transplanted. This sounds normal until you check the facts. All 640 operations occurred over a period of 10 days. The official donors were listed as 30 individuals, which runs to an impossible 21 body parts harvested per person. In the past, China poked organs from prisoners without their permission. The country claimed to have abandoned the practices, but in 2019, a tribunal interviewed witnesses and combed through records. They found that the force harvested was still very much alive. One doctor testified that he was ordered to remove the kidney from a prisoner who had been shot in the head. He performed the operation while the man was still alive and struggling. Criminals are not the only targets. The so-called dissidents, or people arrested because they catch the government's dislike, are also slaughtered like cattle. Among them are ethnic minorities, and especially hard hit are the members of a spiritual movement called Falun Gong. Number 2. The J-20 fighter jet. China gave one look at an American fighter plane, the F-22 Raptor, and decided to counter it. Enter the J-20. For a long time, the stealth aircraft was designed and tested in secret. In 2018, it rolled out onto the tarmac for everyone to see. The answer to the Raptor was finally combat ready. The sinister aura fostered during its secrecy beginning was missing, more correctly, a little bit delayed. A set of WS-15 engines was supposed to make it equally or better than the F-22. Instead, after an explosion during a ground test in 2015, the engineers were excluded from the plant design. This means that while China's latest jet is operational and capable, it can not yet growl at the F-22. For the time being, the J-20 flies with weaker engines until the WS-15 problem is sorted out. This could take a few years, but the aircraft remains special. An array of weaponry arms the beast, making it China's best defense against the stealth plane of the US. Number 1. Presidential enemy, Winnie the Pooh. A lot of things have taken for granted are blocking in China. In 2017, Winnie the Pooh joined the censorship club. The reason was not that the lovable character made remarks about the government, or disregarded the Chinese law, or refused to wear pants, his terrible crime. Chinese citizens started to compare President Xi Jinping to the iconic deer. Revenge was swift. Pooh was banned from Chinese social media and his sticker were removed from chat apps. China's upper crust famously lacks humor. They cannot stand civilians with clowning genes. For example, these individuals who first started the trend in 2013 after they compared Xi and President Obama with a picture of the tabby bear walking next to the fit-looking tiger. A year later, Xi flung a handshake with the Japan Prime Minister, and the internet stuck with a meeting between and Iori. In 2013, China's most censored image was that of Pooh pooping up through a toy car's roof. It was a composite that also showed